Breaking news. David Lancaster's back. It's time for a change of clothes.
David Lancaster?
Yeah.
We killed you.
That may be what you thought.
No, we killed you. We threw you into a river.
I'm alive. More alive than I've ever been.
Not for long, David Lancaster.
Yeah, right.
Hey, no.
Look what happened.
It's your...
Okay?
Yes, yeah,
it's on me, sure.
You
okay?
Yeah. Look what I have. Your friend Jeremy Schnogel.
Jeremy!
And that girl.
Where'd you get them?
Ah!
I have you now.
No, you don't.
Well, it looks like there's no other newscasters around here. Pretty convenient, if you ask me. And no one to interrupt our crazy fight. Our fight to the death.
Who's that over there?
What?
Can't a fight without Oak Ridge News.
Who are you?
You can't have a fight without Vista News.
Well, let's take this outside. Okay, guys, before we start, let's hit on a few ground rules. Rule number one, do not touch hair. All right? Rule number two, we fight to the death. Got that?
Oak Ridge doesn't play by the rules.
No hats.
Fine. Rule number three, start. I'm done with this.
Now it's just you and me, Charlie.
Oh, really?
Mano-y-mano.
Oh, really?
One-on-one.
Now it's just you and me, Charlie. Well, let's take this battle on wheels.
Looks like I found some wheels.
Just the other day, I heard of soldiers falling on some Indonesian junk that's going round. And here we are. Not a clip-on.
It's not a clip-on.
It's not!